Hello everyone. This is going to be a short video for tips and tricks in Dark and Darker. I've played a lot of the last two play tests, and I learned a lot over the course of time that I spent playing the game. So I thought I'd make a video teaching you guys some of the stuff that I learned over that time. I'm not going to waste too much of your guys' time, so I'm going to get straight to the point. The first tip I haven't seen anybody really talk about, but you can pop two health potions at once. As long as the heal values for each potion is different. If you look at my HP bar after I pop the second pot, it ticks a lot faster than when I have one potion pop. You could potentially pop three potions, but I didn't test that out myself. If you look at my HP bar after the second potion wears off, you can see that the tick on the heal is much slower. For my second tip, honestly, it's a very simple one. Bring as many heals as you need. I always bring a lot of heals over what I think I need because you're honestly going to end up using it. And no matter what, just because it takes up some slots in your inventory, I mean, you're still going to end up using them eventually. So always overcompensate, and you'll never be stuck in a situation where you don't have full HP. I showed a couple of samples of the amount of heals that I like to bring into raid with me, just to give you a reference of how much I bring in my raids usually. For my third tip, when fighting players and mobs, as shown in this video, you can actually hit multiple of them at a time per swing, depending on how long your weapon is. It also depends on how close you get up in them. My fourth tip is to always try and fight in tight places as a solo. You're gonna run into three mans and two mans, and if you fight them out in the open, you're inevitably gonna lose the fight. Try to keep it a 1v1, so fight in a tight space where multiple people can't hit you at once. I usually like to fight in doorways because in a doorway, only one person can come through at once, and if you hold that doorway tight enough, no other people can come through, and if there's an archer behind, sometimes they'll actually end up shooting their teammate in the back, giving free damage to you. This clip is just an example of how I like to take three-man fights. Usually I'll try to hit them with a few arrows, and then I'll retreat to a doorway where it's tight and I can cover my retreat and heal before the next fight. Usually when it's necessary, I'll retreat even further and I try to keep myself in a really, really tight spot where it's always going to be a 1v1. My fifth and final tip is when looting, always try to pick up single slot items. Usually single slot items are going to be worth more than the two slot or four slot items when it comes to maximum gold per inventory slot. Also, when picking up pieces of gear, keep in mind that gray pieces of gear and most green pieces of gear aren't going to actually be worth picking up to sell because either you vend it off or you trade it to somebody. And usually you're not going to be making up as much gold per inventory slot used to carry that piece of gear. Thank you for watching my tips and tricks video, guys. Even though there weren't any tricks in the video, just tips. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, subscribe, and comment. And I will see you guys during the next playtest.